It's Tin Fish Friday, except this time it's not a date night. It's a lunch snack board visiting my family in Chicago. My dad grew up eating things like pickled herring and fish from a can, so he asked me to bring some with us. I brought four different tins with us, and surprise, surprise, the mussels were the big hit.